All right, I said that. Have a great evening.
Please welcome contestant number 23.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number 3, Randy Bryant. I create the illusion of none other than Christopher Sacci, the 24th from the state of Missouri.
Please welcome contestant number 24.
Good evening, everyone. I'm your contestant number 24. I come to you this evening as first alternate to Miss Gay North Carolina, Kendall Carlson.
Coleman, contestant number 25, and I give you the illusion of the Countess Harrington, and I'm also first alternate to Miss Virginia America. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number 26. Candace Carrington in The Illusion, and I am Samuel Hale from Little Rock, Arkansas, first alternate to Miss Gay, New Jersey Regional. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dwayne Redman, contestant number 27, representing Miss Wisconsin, first alternate. I create the illusion of Miss Dewana Moore.
Contestant number 28.
We love
you! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number 29, Stacey Taylor, also known as Stacey Stevens, the current reigning Miss Gay Indiana. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. My name is Michael McBride, also known as Tiffany R., and I'm your reigning Miss Gay Delaware Regional America. Thank you.
Good evening, my name is Steve Harrelson. I am contestant number 31, Aaron Austin, first alternate to the Miss Gay Arkansas pageant.
Contestant number 32, my given name is Edward E. McNeely, and I am Shay Schiller Reese. I also am the current reigning Miss Capital City of America. Thank you. It's for L'Oreal, hold on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your contestant number 33. My given name is Tracy Milliken, and this week I bring you the illusion of L'Oreal Chalane, and I am your first alternate to Miss Gay Middies America. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alan Eaton. My stage name is Lana Eastman, and I am your reigning Miss Gay Middies. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges.
My name is John Pop. My stage name is Lauren Mitchell. I am contestant number 35, and I am your reigning Miss Gay Maryland America. Thank you.
I create the illusion of Kirby Colby, and I am the first alternate to Miss Gay Midwest. Yeah!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marty Miller, also known as April Scott. I'm the current reigning Miss Gay Southern Elegance.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, judges. My name is Leandra Miranda, contestant number 38, also known as Lauren Kyle. I'm first alternate to Miss Gay District of Columbia, America.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My given name is Lenny Leo Tyler III. I'm also known to you as Papa LeMay. I'm first alternate to Miss Gay, Gay Southern Elegant, sorry.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. My name is Charlie Morielli, and I create the illusion of Susan Saran Wrap. I'm representing this gay Wisconsin America, Wisconsin, the original gay rights state.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and judges. I'm contestant 41, Harold Lotchley. I bring you the illusion of Racine Ross, and I'm representing this gay South Regional. Thank you. All the way from Fort Worth, Texas. She just moved to Houston. Let's hear from Miss Gay America 1997. This is Lauren Taylor. All right, the winner this evening of male interview in group two is none other than contestant number 33, Lori. Award for the preliminary winner. Please help back, I couldn't wait to move back, so that's Miss Gay America. 1997, Lauren Taylor. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, the winner in this group for evening gown competition is none other than contestant number 54, Fantasia.
Yeah. monsters, and you for years in Hollywood.